started out great this morning as thousands of people packed Brookside for the 32nd annual St. Patrick's Day Run. It's a family-friendly event that brings runners, spectators, and vendors out to Midtown each year. About 3,000 runners participated in today's run. It was gorgeous this morning.